Good morning, everyone. It is Vlogmas day 12. And it is finally time. Me and Kane are finally going to put the tree up. Yeah, we're a bit late to this. We've just completely gutted the front room, so it's absolutely spotless clean now. So yeah, we're going to put the tree up. I'm very excited. And you guys can watch the whole thing. You can watch us bicker as we try and get the tree perfect, you know? I would open my grassy box, but there's no number 12 in my grassy box, as I found out yesterday. I'm still waiting back to hear from grassy box, so I'll keep you guys updated on that. So, yeah, but let's go put this tree up.
Oh, come, bear in the music. Where's Aurora gone? Aurora!
Thank you. So, Christmas tree's done. I think I would have fast-forwarded the whole lot of that because we was listening to music the whole time and I don't want to get copyrighted for listening to music. But we need a star and angels put on the top of the tree. Kane wants to put this on the top of the tree, but I don't know. but yeah, Christmas tree's done. So we just need to bring the presents down now. But I'm probably going to wrap the rest of them after I've got out of the bath and then bring them down.
Hey guys, so I'm just jumping in because I realise I've actually not vlogged that much today. Even though we put my Christmas tree up, I've actually not done anything since because I've literally just been editing yesterday's vlog to go up today. I've just finished editing it, rendering it now. It's uploading to YouTube right now. So I just need to sort out the description, but that will literally take me like 2 minutes tops. I also had a bath earlier as well, so I washed my hair and that, so I decided I might as well just quickly straighten it whilst waiting for my video to upload so I can edit the description. But yeah, I'm very, very tired, so I think my plan of action is whilst my video is uploading, I'm going to straighten my hair, and then once the video is uploaded, I'm going to quickly edit the description, make the video go live, and then I'm gonna finish straightening my hair, start to edit today's video, because I really don't think today's video is gonna take me that long to edit, because it's literally just us putting up the Christmas tree, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, and then I'm probably just gonna have an early night, which definitely isn't going to happen. That never happens. But as long as I'm in bed before 12, which I say all the time, I'll be happy. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly straighten my hair whilst I have a little bit of time. But yeah, tomorrow I'm planning on doing Aurora's Christmas Eve box though, so that's fun. I can't wait to do that. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit.
Okay guys, so my video just went live. It's always a struggle to get the videos up, so I think what I'm going to do is I've got all my clips for today's vlog done. I really don't think it's going to be a very long vlog today at all. So yeah, I'm gonna edit that now. I apologize if this vlog isn't very long. Like, I really don't think, I think I'm gonna struggle to get it to 10 minutes, I'm not gonna lie. So if it's less than 10 minutes, I'm really, really sorry, but all the rest of my vlogs have been super, super long, so hopefully you don't mind a little short one today. I didn't really have that much planned today, but nevertheless, I really hope you guys enjoy it. Sorry, I keep playing with my hair. Every time I just wash my hair and it's really soft, I just want to play with it all the time. I hate holding my camera, my arm aches. But yeah, I'm definitely going to end this vlog here because I really want to try and get it edited so that tomorrow it's just like kind of ready to go. So yeah, like I said, I really hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please don't forget to leave a like and a comment in the comment section. And if you want to stay up to date with what I'm doing throughout the month of December, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so that you know when I'm uploading. I've got something really fun planned nearing the end of December, so keep an eye out for that. It's coming up real quick. I can't believe how fast we're getting through December. Anyway, I just, like, my mind just goes off and I just keep chatting. But yeah, I'm going to end this vlog here. Thank you guys for spending some time with me and I shall see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys. Let me know what you think about my tree.